brain sees shocking signals. You see those dots right there? Those are what makes it shock. You know, it helps with dementia and Alzheimer's and short-term memory loss.